Reason being that the 1/16 will slide right over the whole connection, resistor and everything. And oops, pulled it out of the clip there. I'll pick it up here and just slide it down. Turn this around so that you can see it. There's the heat shrink on the resistor. Slide this up the other lead, right over that little bit of solder sticking out there, and we come in with the embossing tool.